Warning, this game is rated M for mature. Viewer discretion is advised. What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Cerberoski back with the next custom zombie map. Today we are taking on another multiplayer map from Black Ops 2 that was brought over to World at War Zombies. This is Cargo, as you can kind of see that in the name. So we're going to get into it. I want to at least hit level 20, seeing as though we're going to doing another video with just one map. But I'm going to basically show you guys around. There are a couple secrets to this map. For example, finding Juggernaut in general was kind of a pain. I've played this map 3-4 times now, and I finally know this time around where to go for Juggernaut. So we start off in the parking lot. This is kind of back towards spawn, past that gate is spawn. Alright, so we're going to build up a few points here. So three zombers left, and that's two of them there. And we have our other guy over here. Uh oh, damn it. Okay. Look at that. Get quick revive. Ooh, we need to do that too. We're gonna leave the panels for a quick sec. 1250. Alright. Sorry. Sorry twice. Alright, so we're gonna be in this area for a quick sec. I believe there are 10 of these, but it is required to get to Pack-a-Punch. Hi, I'm Dempsey, and you are dead. And there's a part. Okay, so 1260. It would probably be smart to open up the way to Jug right away. Here we go. Damn, these all look like panels that we need to hit. There is one here, though. Okay, so we're gonna need to end the round. 1250 for an MSMC? I don't know if that's worth it. Okay. So four zombers left. There we go, I just wanted 200. Alright, so we need to link that pad to now. So that'll be 2, I think, out of 10. It worked. Cool. Alright. Alright, so this is would be the main area here. So, as you can tell, this is central area. If you've played this multiplayer map before, you kind of know what's what. Pack Punch is right up there on top, though, so we gotta, that's why we're linking all these pads. It's basically a teleporter that unlocks once you get all 10 of them, I want to say. Alright, we're building up a healthy stock of points. Oh shit, okay. Let's see if there's a thing up here. Doesn't look like it. Oh, there is. Right. Oh, yep, right there. Okay, so that's three. Let's get power. Power rolling here. Thought there was another in here. I guess I was wrong. Okay. This should be four. Okay. All right. So far, so good. Next goal will be Jug, and, well, actually a better gun. I might as well. Alright. Okay.
Don't fuck with a Marine!
Alright. Going into round 5 now. We got 4 links done. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we gotta, you can only pick up one part at a time, but that is another part of the Bible ending. Ooh, there's another link. That 5.
Gonna need to get some ammo,
sir. Wow, it stopped going false. False fire. Okay. Uncalled for. I do say, sir. Okay. Still got a little ways to go before we do get Jug. And it costs 2,000 for that. Fuck. Okay. Makes me wonder if there's a. There is no link up here. Okay. Okay. So, with that, look around here for any other link pads. It's lagging a bit. Wow. Is there, I'm not sure there's a link up here. Surprisingly not. There we go, though. So that's 6, I believe. Alright, so just so everyone's aware, this is where Jug is. Over the grate and down here. So that will be our next main purchase. So And we got 6 links all set. Here we go. Alright, so now we're going into level 6. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna grab a gun for sure here. Really? Well, that's a disappointment. Alright, so we're gonna grab Jug, and then we're gonna move on to the next round, and then we will continue on looking up these links and such. Very good. First time I've actually gotten Jug on this map. Alright, so we are going on to round 7. That will help, only if, though, we find some zombies to shoot. Definitely gonna grab this. And then we're gonna move on here.
Don't fuck with a Marine.
Okay. Opening this. Add this part, because this will unlock the Bible ending.
Guns getting hungry, time to feed. Hoorah! They're dropping like
okay.
Bad habits.
Alright, upstairs here. This is what's going to unlock. Oh, here's the, this would be 7. Whatever. Okay, I do have to make a run for something anyway. Because we do happen to know where that second part is. Second part. And the third part will be up top by Pack-a-Punch, so all we have to do then is find all those pads to link. So we got two extra perk slots rolling too. Alright, one more to go. Alright, so round 8. Still a little ways to go. I think 3 more links to get. Here, no links up here. Got another link. 8. Okay, so let's go up top here. Is there any more? Shit.
Need to round up some rounds. Gun's getting hungry. Time to feed. Rounds. I told you it wasn't on the menu.
I betcha it didn't work yet. We got 8. I want to say there's 10. Good. And dead. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Nothing sucks more than not being able to blow shit up. Why? Damn it. So why are the barriers so hard to purchase? What the hell?
Oh, shit! No ammo!
Come on. Not good.
I'll beat someone else, prepared.
Alright, so we gotta pick up Jug again. That's kind of a must. We should only have really enough to do that. Okay, I will be right back. Alright, back. Sorry about that. I swear to God, this is fucked up. I'm gonna be really pissed off, but I don't get why people only feel like they can contact me when I'm in the middle of a recording session. It's just like, use your brain. Not that hard. Because now there's a good possibility that this recording got messed up. You ruined my video, I'm pretty sure, Britt. Thank you, Britt. No links, surprisingly. I don't know where else it could be.
Hey, someone needs to clean up those freak bits.
Huh.
Give me some ammo.
Okay, so these points should help. Percy, where are these two pads? Where am I missing? I don't know. I do not know where else to, what else to do. Come on. I don't know. I don't know. I don't. know if I missed any, to be honest. I don't feel like I did. Oh wait, I see one. Damn, my computer glitched, of course, bad time. Okay. Damn, still not. We're still missing one. Okay. Damn, that would have been a really good spot for it. Come on, I must be missing something. Get it. I have to be missing something. I'm sorry I'm running around so much for this. I knew that was gonna happen. I had a fucking feeling. Thank you. on foes. Oh, so close to being dead. Damn, I don't know where this last one could be. Could be. Is it? No, I already got that one. I don't know where else to check, because we checked everywhere.
Thank you.
Alright. Yeah, I'm running out of places to check, honestly. I don't know. That, though, I will take. Scavenger. Yeah, I've run out of places to check, man. I don't know. Yep, here we go. I don't know how I survived this. Isn't there one in here though?
I'm getting hungry. Time to feed. Shit. Running low on ammo. Gonna need to get some ammo soon. Need to round up some rounds. Need to round up some rounds. Gonna need to get some ammo soon. Gun's getting hungry. Time to feed.
Alright. I don't know. I've pretty much given up at this point. All right. knocked him down a peg. Shit.
Need to round up some rounds.
All right, and that's the end of the round. Okay, round 18. At round 20, we will call it quits on our own unless we die before then. Great, that's the end of that.
Gun's getting hungry. Time to feed. Gonna need to get some ammo soon. Shit, running low on ammo. Gonna need to get some ammo.
Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Alright, end of 19. So we got one more round left before we call it quits. So we're gonna go run around and buy perks. Probably a new gun. Four perks. Wow. All right, I'm dead. I survived for a longer than I thought I would. And that's game. Okay, so that's the end of the map. So if you guys enjoyed that, you know the drill, please give it a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm out.